This is the story of a lamb who found a little girl named April. One day, a lamb left his farm and wandered in the hills. He is lost and does not know where to go. And suddenly, he sees a house. A little girl named April lives there. April likes to paint pictures of animals. Once there was a little lamb who wandered in one day. No one knew just how he came or if the lamb would stay. A lamb is a woolly thing from head to pointed toe. His ears spread like little wings as though he's flying low. The little lost lamb walks in quietly while April is very busy painting. April is very happy to see the lamb. April tells the lamb about her friends, Dumpy the bear and Doo-Doo the crow. April's brother Peter has a dog. But April has never had a pet. It's going to be fun, April thinks, to have a pet, even if he only stays for a little while. Fluffy? Lammy? No, I think I'll call you Misty. Misty the lamb, says April. And I wonder if Mother will let me keep him, thinks April. But the lamb does not belong to me, says April to herself. Mother will want me to return him to his owner. April tells her brother Peter, until we find out who the owner is, let's wash and feed the lamb. Peter tells April that all pets must be kept clean and healthy. Clean now, but he is still hungry.